ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming this afternoon, and welcome back to those who were here this morning for the Key Stage 1 production. Nice to have you in the room. This morning I found a gentleman wandering across the car park. He'd obviously been into the production and was quite, I don't know, amazed at what had gone on. So if you're here expecting to see line dancing, I'm afraid it's not on this afternoon, and neither is bingo. But if you want to stay, feel free. Okay, so I will just reiterate the main points that I reiterated this morning. Maybe you can help me if you were here. If there is a fire or any other reason to evacuate, we will take the children out of those doors there. If you could make your way out of those doors, I would be grateful. We will reunite you in the car park. The toilets are through these doors. If you go through the doors, turn left for the ladies, right for the gents, that would be good. Teas and coffees will be served after the performance, but we will be taking the children back to school, apart from a couple of children who have got to whiz off to very important jobs elsewhere this afternoon. So if you can bear with us, we'll take the children back to school, get them changed, and then you can pick them up at the normal time. Okay, so this is our Key Stage 2 performance this afternoon. So if your child's in year 3, 4, 5 or 6, you will see them performing. There is just a slight change to the programme. Finley Bostock will not be playing Reveller number 2. He is rather poorly. Okay. Which brings me on to a separate note. Lots of the children here are really struggling. They've developed that Forest School ethos of resilience. Resilience means bouncing back, and although they're feeling a bit panty at the moment, they've come in this afternoon, they're dosed upon Calpol, so this production is brought to you courtesy of Calpol, Lemsip, Flublus, whatever. They aren't their usual sparkly self, but they're really going to give it their all this afternoon. So if the voices are a bit croaky or you can't hear, please do bear with them. I'm going to stop talking, and I'm going to let the play begin. Good luck, everyone.
Thank you. amazing.
What?
Mary sent an angel and then Gabriel visited her.
And that God was sending his own son to her.
And that God wished for her to be the holy child's mother.
Mary told Joseph, but she had agreed.
That's called a tense silence.
The past, the present and the future walked into a bar. It was tense.
Of course Lord pushed for you, Mary, because you're wonderful.
But what will we do?
Let's get married really soon.
Hooray! Wedding planners!
Thank you.
census, that when everyone in the whole land is counted, I decree that each person must return to their hometown first.
Thank you, Emperor Caesar Augustus.
You're welcome.
So, Mary and Joseph are travelling back to his family's hometown.
Oh dear, Fluffy and Emma look very busy tonight.
Hugh Revelry! Cheers! More, please! Cue Mary and Joseph!
Thank you. The wise man's hustle, the wise man's war.
more straw. Caretaker to the rescue!
Now we must clean the floor and dust the bins, and I'll keep watch for someone coming. We must make the stable a special place.
A place fit for the birth of the Son of God.
Thank you.
ready?
Yes.
Scene 5, a hillside. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
On a hillside above a stable, the shepherds were in for a big surprise.
So were their sheep.
Christmas show is nearly over.
I could cry.
It's been so
don't think the adults heard your last line, Alex. Do you want to come to the front and do it again because we were busy clapping? Just can I say that last line again?
That's a wrap. Yay.
Seen the performance all the way through. I've been sitting in my office checking reports, listening out. But goodness me, a lot of hard work has gone into that. I don't know if mums and dads have seen the Nativity film. That always signals Christmas in our household. But I really think Hollywood should come and film this. Brilliant. Well, well done. Boys and girls, can you give your teachers a round of applause? I really don't know where to start. There were so many star performances, weren't there? From the little ones in year three who overcame their nerves, to the big confident ones singing out loud, to the narrators, to everybody. You really gave a good account of yourself. I am so, so proud of you. I would just like to mention one member of staff, and that member of staff is sitting over here. Her name is Mrs. Cook. She has done all the scenery with a little bit of help from everybody else, but isn't it amazing? Well done, Mrs. Cook. Now, you know the way rumours start in Lincolnshire? It's flat, isn't it? So there's no hills for the rumours to get caught on. Mary and Joseph have to make a quick exit along with one of the Roman soldiers because they have things to go to. So if mums and dads would like to come forward now and do a few quick snaps, then I do need to take these characters off the stage. But well done.